Okay, here I am, Jimbo, and we are just finishing lunch here outside at the Fort Mason. I won't name names, but Jim's just like blowing my mind with information I was not privy to, and he was. And boy, I don't know what to say. All will be made clear in the next few months, apparently. So I'll leave it at that. Let time tell its tale. What do you got to say about this, Jim?
We're going to a New Zealand tasting right there.
One of these buildings, maybe. Yeah. Well, it says Building A, but it didn't say it was in the Landmark building.
We're going to forget about Rubicon today. Today, this is about New Zealand.
And then tonight?
This is about bourbon.
Bourbon and branch.
Not so much the branch part. Bourbon, yeah, but branch, I just like alliteration.
And the password today is Sugar Daddy. Take it out.
It's fitting, though. Very fitting.
Yeah. Apparently fitting, since Jim bought lunch and he's telling me I'm buying dinner, so
sugar.
I guess I'm the sugar daddy. No. It's all on the good old member salon tip money today. Whatever happens, happens.
Thanks, Wine Club. Thank you.
Thank you.